Germany were crowned Olympic women's team sprint champions in controversial fashion following the relegation of event winners China here Thursday. Guo Xuan and Gong Jinji had combined to claim the first Olympic gold in the women's team sprint, the first ever Olympic cycling title for China, only to be relegated soon after for an infringement. The gold went to German pair Christina Vogel and Miriam Welt, with China taking silver and Australia the bronze.